we can get to that.
Well, here's the thing. They're going to get the save the date in the mail, which has the wedding website on it, which is going to have this movie trailer on it. So they don't really need me to say save the date because they've already gotten the save the date. Right?
Right.
Well, our wedding's on July 3rd. We can't wait to celebrate with fireworks with everyone the following day.
It's the last day of my independence.
He's still waiting.
We're thinking of incorporating slapping for our wedding class.
Can you slap one back?
Portsmouth at the Glen Manor House, Rhode Island.
And who's doing the ceremony?
The Redwoods Cavalcante. Florist, a photographer, the invitations to save the dates, the caterer. There's a lot to do.
Like what?
The ceremony music, the reverence, the chair. We're going to plan a big party. There's a lot to do.
How many people?
200.
Have a song?
We don't have a song yet, but we're also keeping it a secret.
That's why you said you're keeping it secret.
Let's be clear. I know what I would like it to be. It's not the same song Dave wants it to be, but Dave doesn't have a better suggestion right now. It's a Motown band.
Singing. Doo-wop, because we're going to get like a band.
Any
band.
Thank God.
You wanted a band, Elissa?
Yes.
All right, so tell me about the band.
I wanted DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince to show up.
Not
they
happening.
Were booked.
We have to choose people to do the ceremony music and then choose the songs they play.
But all this is fun, right?
Tons. And I've got a lot of help from Dave. That's right. Dave's contributions have been the suggesting of eloping one. So far, each time I've said no, but we're getting closer to a yes.
Immediately,
yes.
Because time is running out. Time is of the essence.
That's a good point.
People are going to miss out because we're going to sell out fast.
Wait, you're selling tickets?
Selling out fast.
Weddings are sold out.
There's only 200 tickets.
Get your rooms now.
Get it now.